a new day. It's Sunday. Time for a little weigh-in. Let's see what we got going on here. Remember this scale, so .260, no, not too bad. .263.4 ain't too bad. Sorry about the lighting. It's early in the morning. I have to go to work, unfortunately. Excuse me. But anyway, daylight. I'd much rather work 11 to 7. So, that's that. 263.4. Not too bad. Pretty happy with it. Later on, I'll record a little more. When I'm more awake, I need to get some breakfast in me and get ready for work. So, I'll catch y'all a little later on. God bless y'all. I'll talk to you a little later. This is my breakfast this morning. A little Honey Nut Cheerios. Almond Breeze milk and a whole lot of goodness. So I have got a big announcement that's kind of probably gonna shock you if you've been following my channel by any length of time. But I got you another shirt. Says I'd be lost without my hose, firefighter. The joke shirt. Anyway, so next week when I weigh in, I don't know if I'll do another video before next Sunday. Actually, I won't get it until Monday because I am going on vacation. So, and I won't have any video until then. I may record some while we're on vacation. I don't know. We'll see. But anyway, so I have a big announcement to make. I think you'll be kind of shocked. Maybe not. We'll see. Anyway, going to get a workout in real quick. And I'm gonna hit the treadmill. So stay tuned. Because I think if you've been watching this and wanting to see the results in 30 days, which will be next Sunday, which actually will be Monday, which I probably won't have the video on until Tuesday or Wednesday, but anyway, the announcement will be made by then, and we'll go from there. Anyway, so God bless, take care, subscribe and like, you know what to do.